Hey, buddy! Moscopower, and welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be playing some more FIFA 17. Now, in the last episode, we just played a bunch of different matches. I think it was like Predictions Cup. It was like Juventus, Real Madrid, Chelsea, Arsenal, and Man United, Ajax. So I thought, let's put eight teams, the biggest eight teams in this tournament. And we've got all five star teams, apart from my team, which is Liverpool. So we have Real Madrid versus Bayern Munich. We have Barcelona versus Paris Saint-Germain. We have Chelsea versus Liverpool. I'm Liverpool, so woo. And then we have Man United versus Juventus. So we're going to simulate the matches that we don't have to play. So I decided to select all of us. Preview. What's the preview? I just have not to name the tournament because I don't really want to be honest. Right, let's sim the first match with Real Madrid versus Bayern Munich. Have a look. Good squad's going on here. Here we go. Bale scores in 6 minutes for Real Madrid. This is good at the semi-finals. If I'm Liverpool, so I might not play for a while. I don't know how long it's going to be. Second half now. Nothing else has happened. No red cards, no substitutions. Okay, as I say that, four substitutions and a goal. For Vasquez. They get 2-0 Real Madrid. And Real Madrid, Lama Costa, both yellow cards in that game. Not going to matter. As it's a 2-0 win for Real Madrid. Next, let's quality check the tournament. Let's go back into the next match. So we have Paris Saint-Germain versus Barcelona. Let's have a look at this one. Messi, PK gets a yellow card, and Messi bangs one in 24 minutes. Draxler, German international, scores a goal for Paris Saint-Germain. Make an equaliser, might go to penalties. Next time, maybe. Yellow card for Verratti there. Box substitutions coming in. Yellow card for Matuidi. How do you pronounce his name right now? Second half of extra time now. Di Maria knocks out Barcelona. It's Paris Saint-Germain beating Barcelona. Okay, so now let's check the tournament next. There we go, Paris Saint-Germain and Real Madrid advance. So let's play as Liverpool versus Chelsea. So I'm Liverpool, obviously. I'm not going to change my team because no need to. So if we win, we advance to semi-finals. If we lose, it's going to be a short video. Okay, so let's go. Are you ready? I'm ready. I got the story about me. If we win, we go to the semis against the two teams that haven't played, Juventus and Man United. Could be Champions League winners. Could be. That's Europa League winners. The kind of Super Cup. Yeah, Super League Cup. Whatever it's called. Preview. Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Eden Hazard starts with Pedro in the wide positions. Diego Costa is the lone. Oh! What a. Rigi, nice. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. The story, and I was like, okay, thanks. Coutinho was like, no! Please, no! And does he get lucky? I'd prefer to say that he's a really skillful finisher to the bottom. So left. I thought, why not? I'll just be a 4.5 star team. So it'll be a small team. Crisp defending there. Divo Origi. There's good progress with this attack. That looked dangerous until it's not going to go for the goalie. And it's gone. There's a pen page. If you watch the FIFA video, there's a bit of pez in it. There's like two highlights. And in those highlights, there's one where the goalie tries to put it away and hits Neymar and goes into the back of the goal. Oh, that could have gone bad. That was a bad clearance. Nuts. Roberto Firmino. Roberto Flamingo. Oh, no. So take Pedro, he's fast. Good save. Mignolet. From what seems, support Pinfar girl. And both Wanderers, and they're like, they've got a point this season, actually. Not bad season for the for the other two teams. Both ended in seconds. Well, Liverpool ended in their seconds. Did they? Did they though? No. I don't support Liverpool though.
Could be dangerous.
Oh. Oh my god, how far did he miss? Time, but I think that was Origi. Again.
I'm sure he'll keep on trying.
Well, he should do, because he's had a decent game out there. And,
should at least get to the semi-finals, because maybe it's been at least two games long.
Into the attacking third.
Bad pass, that actually works. Oh, no, shoot.
Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them.
What was that?
Their lead now
that was horrible.
Well to this point.
Boom, 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 boom. Bink. Alright.
Restarting at 2-0.
If you wanted to see a bigger tournament, like loads of teams, like 32 teams, group stage tournament, put that in the comments, because we can actually do that. 64 team tournament. Simming a bunch of matches, but playing a bunch of matches as well.
Trying to cross it, and in the end, bit of a waste, I think. Henderson.
We could do like week one, week two of the matches in one day, week three and four in the next day, five, six, and seven in the final day, and then we could do like round 32, round 16, or round 16, eight, four, all the way. That'd be cool. I see if I can do that, because I don't know if you can select all 64 teams, because I remember it used to be like maximum of eight. That's why I went for 8. I didn't actually test if it was any higher, but I thought 8 is a good enough number. 3 matches if I get all the way to the final. It's looking like I will get to the semis at least.
Back.
That wasn't a bad pass.
I guess Chelsea are what you call new money in the game, although Roman Abramovich took over in 2003.
I didn't mean to pass him. I think the game just wanted me to.
Silverware. Since then, one or two exceptions.
Oh god, okay.
Plenty to shout about,
Hazard is fast. Matip.
Chelsea fans do pine for the old days when the money wasn't behind the club, but they have had some fantastic.
Okay, that's a bad pass. You know, they've had worse passing. How they've had worse passing? Have you seen my passing so far?
Henderson. Wijnaldum.
God damn it. Okay, right, I got this. Should keep it 2-0 up at half time. The first goal was alright, second goal was real sloppy.
Wijnaldum. Short passes, keeping the ball.
Oh, that's a bad shot, Wijnaldum. Is it? Look how it's spelled, doesn't it? Sound like Wijnaldum. It's like Wijnaldum. Right, I'm not gonna do any subs. I might do subs going to the second game, but seems like a pretty easy match so far. Activity. Just Fabregas coming on. Don't know who for.
Substitute getting ready to come on. Origi.
I'm gonna turn it ready. Boom.
Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Go. Oh, really? I went to cut back in and he decided to pass it to the guy in the middle. The game just really wants me to not do well. That was a bad pass, Hazard. Right. We'll see how it goes in the semi-finals. If it's quite an easy semi-finals, then we'll boost up the thing for the final. Difficulty.
Looking for an opening with some good control builder. Origi. Nicely played through ball. Ah, that's... It's a shot!
Come on. Push the field.
Henderson.
That's not much of a lot harder. And I was a 5-star team then. I'm a 4.5-star team and I'm doing blah blah. But that was Hazard, so I might just have to slide tackle Hazard. Yellow, please just give me yellow. Yeah, nice. Okay, I was going to send me off because it was a bad tackle. Pass to Alonso. I mean, don't pass to Alonso because you're Alonso. Oh, ref. Really?
He's got support here.
David sneezed.
Maybe the cross.
Past William comes off of Pedro. That could be a game changer.
Oh. That is a terrific header.
I didn't see much of
him.
It was too late, but he didn't score. I'm fine with that. Remember my predictions for the competitions in the last episode? So far, I might not have got the scores right, but I've got the whoever won right twice. Tomorrow, well, if you look at us a bit late, then probably won't be tomorrow. Maybe it might have already happened. The Champions League final, I think Real Madrid won that for me. They might win it for else. Okay, that was, you could have just kept going. If Real Madrid wins, I've got all three predictions right. Maybe not the scores. But still. Nice. Victor Moses! Get away. Right. Okay, right, I need some help over here. There's no one here. Coutinho's gone. He's gone. He doesn't want... No, he's gone. Coutinho's gone. Very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Oh, he's got it. Coutinho! Oh, hit all the way. I thought Coutinho was actually going to do it. Quick header. Found a teammate. Roberto Firmino. Just slide in. Back to you again. Down. Okay, passed. Well. 75 minutes. Seems like... The break is definitely on. Hazard! Yes! Alright, quiet then, because I was like, seemed like it's going to go well. And then that happens. I can't be able to name it, so I'll just put my tournament. I'm not going to save it, just this is one game. It's a few matches. One video. David Luiz. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. I'm pretty sure I got this. They spread it out wide. We have to simulate two matches next. If we win this one, anyway. Because we've got simulate the last quarterfinals and then semis. Because then we got our semis second against the winner of the next match, Juventus versus Man United. Lovren, he's a defender. Getting chased down. But he's gone. Lovren might keep going. Lovren. Lovren! Even when he got tackled, he's just having a go at KO. Have at KO. Look at that. He just kept going, kept going. And he just like. Got clipped his back of his leg and he still was able to score. He might have hit the post, but still 3-0. We'll see if the semi final goes, because I don't know how difficult that's going to be. If it's Man United, I have a chance. If it's Juventus, I still have a chance, but maybe not as much. It's Man United sucks. People just got triggered right then. This attack has got a bit of menace to it. They're just giving up. Henderson. Oh, real chance here. Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. They've given up. Well, that really has finished the job. I just went all the way around outside. Too busy marking someone else. Yeah, that was going to go around. Four people scored now. Seems going well. Cahill. Good start, actually. This tournament. There you go. 4-0 win. It probably would have ended 3-0, but they just wasn't marking me. Okay, let's go to semi-finals. Okay, let's not go to semi-finals yet, but we have Man United Juventus. Let's see what's going to go on this one. Let's have a look. Final game for the quarterfinals to advance against Liverpool in the semis. Just on my remote control. Right. Kadira, Juventus gets a yellow card at 18 minutes. Let's have a look what's going on here. Going to half time now. Pogba missed a penalty for half time. Trying to steal a go. Rooney's come on. Matas come on. They all just got subbed on for Juventus. Maggino. What's this for? Just got yellow card. Oh, Mkhitaryan. No. They missed the penalty just before half time. So just before full time, they score. Mkhitaryan steals a victory. Warning, the following teams will be knocked out the tournament. Barcelona, Bayern Munich, Chelsea and Juventus. Let's have a look at the... Let's quickly simulate to the next match. So look at the new tables. So Real Madrid beating Bayern Munich 2-0. Advancing themselves into the semi-finals. Paris Saint-Germain beating Barcelona 2-1. There's Liverpool beating Chelsea 4-0. And then there's Man United sealing a victory 1-0 against Juventus. So semi-finals are Real Madrid versus Paris Saint-Germain and Liverpool Man United. So let's go into the first semi-finals and see what happens here. This is a good to the final against other Liverpool Man United. So Real Madrid versus Paris Saint-Germain. Ramos 1 minute gets a yellow card. Draxler at 4 minutes gets injured. Benzema for Real Madrid scores in 23 minutes. Can they get another one? Oh, Cavani, 1-0 at 40 minutes. Second half now. Oh, Lucas scores for Paris Saint-Germain and Marcelo scores for Real Madrid, making it 2-0. Ramos sent off. Benzema scores for Real Madrid, winning the match, and that's 3-2. So let's go into my match. Oh wait, oh yeah, I forgot I need to play. But I'm not going to a match then. So let's go into the fight, into the victory, into the break your legs. How did he miss that? Break your foot. I was going to break his leg. Ready? He's just going to cut back in, cut back out. How about? Okay. No, I'm good. Don't worry about me. I'm good.
Been such a good competition, hasn't it, Alan, to get to this stage? We're really full of anticipation.
Liverpool United. Let's go.
Oh, we've been treated to some excellent football from these two.
See how
teams.
This one goes. Maybe this will be harder. We should be expecting some thrills. Three leads we get eliminated now, which is not bad because we beat Chelsea 4-0 to get to the stage. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. This is like every 2 weeks for the King of the Ring tournament, except it's a lot longer, it's like 2.5 hours. It's been like half hour. Really? Just do that.
David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Daley Blind in defence. Paul Pogba plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. Origi will need to try and get the ball back now. Wijnaldum. Well, here we are with Manchester United in a game that could be fairly even. Roberto Firmino.
Offside. Yeah, I realised it was offside. Right, offside, just focusing. De Gea. Or De Gea. Or De Gea. Or De Gea.
Putting this attack together. De Gea. Well. He could do a better cross than that, I think.
Right. And it was easy to cope. Team with. Okay, no. Adam, if we can get further then. Really? Really?
Comes
right.
In with a tackle.
Okay, no one's pressing up for me. With that, Ronaldo. Probably no one will ever press up. And with that, never. Never again.
Henrik Mkhitaryan, attack building for Manchester United.
Short pass. Might be a closer match. If I got 2-0 up and they go just gave up. That and went out. Come on.
Cross is blocked here.
I mean, we got the ball, so it's not that bad, but okay. It's still bad because no one as my team wants to just play.
He went in well.
Really? You had the ball, it was on you, and you decided to let it go. Break it. Sorry, I meant to do this. Break it. No. Break it. Okay. Thanks, Mignolet. Right, Lallana's gonna run down here. You're gonna clear it. Not to the defender. And then Lallana's gonna get it and go. She was a bit faster than that. Really? Lallana?
It's Daley Blind. A good position here. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Get him. Oh, why is my guy so weak? That was Coutinho, wasn't it? I don't want him to get sent off.
Coutinho. Wijnaldum. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Oh.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that on the front foot.
Coutinho
now,
into the middle to Lallana.
Put them in the lead.
And now Philip Coutinho back into the middle to Lovren.
No nonsense defending from him.
Thanks, bro. I'll take it.
Great anticipation there.
Really?
And
Okay, ready? So we're gonna pass it here. Pass it here. Pass it here. Go around the last defender. Shoot. Oh! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Continue back in the middle to Wijnaldum.
Cleared the ball.
Wijnaldum. Boom!
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
That counts? I mean, I'll take it, but...
Henderson.
Fine.
Roberto Firmino.
We'll probably just go into the penalties if it ends in a draw.
Panicking. Confident and quality on the ball. We can put them in front. Firmino!
Firmino took too many touches. He's just gone for it. I smashed the button 20 times. There's no one defending him. How did that miss? The pass or someone's head afterwards. Oh, De Gea. No, not De Gea. What did I say De Gea for? Oh my god, Henderson. That was your shot. Someone got tackled, so I was too busy looking at that. Oh my god, on the. What's still on the attack? Alright, fine. Second half.
Well, we're going to get some thrills in the second half. We're going to get some spills, that's for sure, because it's still very wet out there.
Really? I didn't pass. No sign of the to him. I mean, I did pass, not to him. Oh my god, I pressed it way too early. I thought he scored then. I was like, really goalie. Mignolet down to me. Mignolet and me. Right. Pass to me. Maria. No, no, me. 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 Right.
Antonio Valencia.
Go, 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 Muna. Go, go, Muna. I know you're like 10 years older than everyone else on the pitch. But still.
This could be danger with this passing.
Nice. 1-0, Henderson. Right. Final dream. Just got speed for a camera. Eight shots to two. So someone get Marshmallow. Marshall or Marshmallow? Thanks. Alright, really? That's like someone way late, apparently. Can I give me a yellow card? Can give me a yellow card? Of course I can, listen. You just scored, bro. Hoidan. No, I can't change this guy to run away. Just so if I get it, I can go upfield. Because he's not marking anyone. Get away, quickly.
Definitely a throw in there.
Okay,
Joel Matty.
I literally thought you were going to get out for a go kick gun. I mean, corner. Oh, I pressed the button as well. If you look at I was like, do a free ball down to the guy there. And he was like, no.
Manchester United's change about to take place. Henderson trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Just they're too strong. Oh, I thought I was going to swipe Delaney. It. Just like, hello, goodbye. See, I don't want to go for the slide tackle and then miss it up. Like I've done quite a lot in this game.
Adam Lallana.
Because if you're trying to take off the fender, don't slide tackle. Because if you miss, obviously you could get booked. Or if you get it, they can still get up and get the ball again. If you're on your feet and you do tackle. You can still get the ball. Hey, Mignolet, I didn't realize. That was a lucky I brung goalie out, but.
Of the 90 still to play. Well, it's been very even. That's the way it's looked to us as a game, and the possession stats certainly confirm that.
Yeah, I think if I had to guess.
God, I'm trying to get around him.
Probably go. It's been about 50-50 in terms of possession.
Well, his teammates will thank him for that.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
Oh, that was gonna be it then. This is a lot closer match. I'm not gonna put the difficulty up then. That was gonna almost be a second little rubbish goal. Like happened in the Chelsea game. That could have been the same thing here.
Wijnaldum. Here's a chance to attack.
Get Gronk around that side. Then cut back in. Pass to him. Pass to him. Pass. Shoot. It wasn't as good a shot as I thought it was going to be. Can't do an end of this match. I probably won't do any subs just to get this quicker because most of the time spent on me simulating matches.
Wijnaldum. Coutinho. It's too close to call this, but they've still got a one goal advantage.
Whatever, didn't mean to pass to him, but it worked. Oh. Wijnaldum, that would have been it. Just get that one go and I can't do it. Okay, who's that other guy?
Manchester United putting this attack together well.
Derryman. Manchester United having to force the play here. Derryman, but it sounds funny. Derryman. 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 Definitely Derryman, because just Derryman's class. I'll keep taking throws all day. Mate. You don't understand. What was that touch? That touch was horrendous. That could have been it. I could have easily took that. But wasn't it an easy match? They could have easily scored, but still, we're going to the final. It's going to be Real Madrid versus Liverpool in the grand final. Man United versus Paris Saint-Germain out. Let's show you the tables. Let's quickly go recap of what's happened in this talk. Actually, no, we won't recap. We'll just do the semi-finals right now. Real Madrid beat Paris Saint-Germain 3-2. And Liverpool beat Man United 1-0. Let's go to the final. Let's go. Just all the replays. I don't really care. It's not my team, I don't think. It's Real Madrid. Let's go again. Final match of the tournament. This is the take. I'm just going to sky it. Boom! Boom! I'll show you that thing where you just like somehow smack both. Right, anyway, I didn't aim for that one. I got it. Right, let's go to the final. This is it. The grand final of the competition. On this last match.
It's a great day for
Wembley Stadium.
It's a great day for us as commentators as well. We love to have the opportunity to bring matches of this magnitude to you.
Wembley!
Okay.
I barely scraped through. I didn't really barely scrape through. I did quite well against Man United. Oh, come on.
Real Madrid make one change. Keylor Navas in goal. Rafael
Varane. Made one change.
Sergio Ramos is suspended. Toni Kroos starts with.
Oh, yes. I forgot Ramos was suspended.
In attack, Karim Benzema starts.
He got yellow and red in the last game. That's why. Probably someone had injury.
Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Joel Matip starts with
David. Well, we didn't change our team because I don't think anyone was injured. Fans have gone mental. It's like 10 minutes in the game.
Remember seeing Karim Benzema when he was a youngster at Lyon, destined for the top, and he hasn't disappointed.
Two in his previous match. Clear danger
right.
Man for the opposition.
Let's go, Google.
Good challenge here.
Yeah, right. Brock Logan continued making this. That. He made that pass. And what could he do to save it? Keep it in. Nice. Good keeping. Wait for the guys to come up, and then over to him. Oh, Firmino is gonna win it for Liverpool. That was a good shot, though. All the way over. I was like, boom. I thought he was going to sky it, but he went straight to the game. 1-0. Real Pepe. Oh, wrong guy. Right, Karim Benzema. Someone... Yeah, because he's... Pretty sure he scored in both of his games so far. Because he was a player to watch as well. Which is not nice when you're against that guy. He was a player to watch. If you've got a player to watch, that's a good thing. Oh, no! Okay. I just realised I've got 5 goal difference in... Oh, that looks beautiful. That stadium. 5 goal difference in 2 games. Because I won 4-0 and then won 1-0. Big difference though, 4-0 to 1-0. I'm gonna pull it out. Actually, no, we're gonna pull a guy here. We're gonna pass to him. Why did you run away? Still get a throw. But why did you run away? I called for him and he's coming over like, yeah. And he's like, no, I don't want to. Okay, every team is apparently stronger than me. Even Origi, look at the strong he is. And he just gets pushed over like, no.
Gareth Bale.
Okay, there's a guy running. Karim Benzema. Maybe I should slide tackle? That works, actually. See? Cause now they don't know what to do. Okay, that was a bad tackle, Yeoman. Don't book me. Thanks. Thanks, ref. Your buddy.
They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Look how beautiful that looks. So many people coming to watch this final. Watch Liverpool win. What?
Coutinho.
Didn't see anything. What are you about?
A chance in this part of the pitch. Possibilities for Liverpool. Lallana. Well, he scored. It's a big moment for them in the match.
Thanks. They've been trying so much to get back, and they're out of nowhere. Just Lallana's coming through like, donk. How can Navas save that, though? Okay, this is a good final so far. That's how it shoots. It's like 5 and 5. I suppose like I put 7 on beforehand.
Real Madrid looking
good. Maybe didn't change it, I don't know. But that was a good tackle, what are you about? That was a card as well.
Well, the ref's given a foul here and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, he's not gonna go for the shot, is he? He can't go for the shot. He physically can't. He's not that good. Yeah.
Ooh, Rodriguez.
Okay. Rodriguez. James Rodriguez. Right.
Good position here.
No, get him.
And he's in. James Rodriguez scores! And did they take that superbly?
Right, anyway. This photo was offloading onto someone else.
This is what happens. You get a great goal.
Sometimes you see somebody.
I was focusing on someone else, so. I was looking at the screen.
This fella made sure he had an empire.
Someone walked in.
Wonderful bit of skill.
There's a time on mic off. Have I had less possession? Okay, now I've got to do a massive. Yeah, you can still have it. No, I have it now. Okay,
Final pass into the box. It hasn't been good enough so far.
Didn't mean to pass to him. Like, I hold down, but it doesn't want to pass to like, a specific guy. Get around him, get around. You're stronger than him! I think half time now, just put one there on attack. No? No, because the game doesn't want to do that. And it happens when it's, oh, I'm on the attack. What are you doing? Holy jeez, oh my god. Did you just do that? Did you just do that? I got him. And then he just decides to go around him. And then side tackle, it just. What? See, that now it's gonna aim when I'm on the attack. It always does. It was like 10 minutes past the half time. Pez will tell you.
And they kick off at the start of the second half. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Really? All that way, and then they do that. Come on.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone.
They really don't deserve to do a comeback. They're not even playing that well. Just playing possession, that's what they're doing. If what they're gonna leave up and just let it go on the go, it's like, I don't really want this, to be honest. They don't need to win.
Wijnaldum.
Not good. Not good. Oh, good save.
Played into the middle. Blocked well by the defender.
Let's go. Okay, anyone gonna help me upfield? You. I saw him. Okay.
How frustrating is this for the other team trying to get the
Coutinho. Don't go to penalties. We won't do extra time because it's going to take too long. But
Modric. Here's Isco. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone, but
right,
reading the play very well.
Pass.
It's been a very good game, and the
pass.
Substitutes might be able to make it even better.
No,
chance.
No, not pass now.
Pepe.
What are you doing? I asked pass earlier, and he wouldn't pass, so then I spammed it in and tried to pass afterwards as well.
Gross. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Nathaniel Clyne. It's looking a real uphill climb for Real Madrid.
Right. Well, I think we're let's go. Gonna push for here.
Stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty.
You go.
I'll be hoping it'll be effective.
Attacking now.
Coutinho.
Cleared away by Pepe. There goes the cross.
Really? Nah, how's that goal kick? Bale's coming off of Vasquez. Vasquez got like, I'm pretty sure he scored actually.
So we're coming down now towards
in the quarters.
15 minutes.
Take the ball. No. Nicely take the ball. There we go. Ball. All right. Now I'm gonna press the field. Can't do anything because I have a few people who are upfield who don't and they don't run. I'm down to you. I'm not gonna do a free ball. Back into you. Overlap. Lana. Wrong way. I went up in that gap at the top, not the where you went.
That's a sign of better things to come. Here's Isco. Only 5 minutes of the 90s.
Oh no.
The scores are still
someone
low.
Get Vasquez. Love him. Go get Vasquez right now.
They cope with it well defensively.
Right.
Well, we're playing mind games here. As
oh
well,
my god. I asked
to
pass and he does that.
To risk losing to try and win. We're going to find out. It's still level pegging in the closing moments. Morata. If Real Madrid are going to win it, they're going to have to do it soon.
Real Madrid going to win it? No. I'm going to win it.
And it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain position.
Okay, okay, cut back in. Right here. I shot! I pressed shoot! Okay, I thought he was a call for a foul. And this is it. It's over. Wait. Okay, it's going extra time. We're going extra time then. Fine.
Very, very close, as the scoreline suggests, over the regulation period. Now we've got extra time. Can that separate the two sides?
What's that?
Lucas Vasquez.
Trying to make through the entire tournament without doing any subs. 2-0 up, and then my team decided to. First goal was. Yeah, my fault because I wasn't paying attention, but. Second goal.
And they cut it out.
I thought defenders were meant to be strong. People who can pretty much change the game if. By just being there. But apparently, my team just wants to watch. And when they do go for it, they just run around them. Go for a slide tackle? Now the ball just got through him. Oh! If he wasn't so smart and didn't play for Real Madrid. Oh, I could have took the ball off him.
Wijnaldum. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position
no.
Now. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them.
Okay, right. Just don't let Vasquez score the last seconds. Did you seriously just do that? Again! He just did the same. Look, ready? Goes around him. Apparently, his slide tackle doesn't do anything in this game. Don't end the half right now. Oh my god. How is that not a foul? Really? All that, and then they do that.
Just 15 minutes left now. The second period of extra time.
Come on, keep going. They're only Real Madrid. They're only the best team in the world. Don't worry about it. Oh, yes. Origi, come on. What a fun match this is so far. 3-3. Come on. He's probably feeling the same thing I did, except he didn't even attack me that time. Get around him. Oh, Coutinho. He's not had an amazing game, this one. Semi-finals and the final was, I mean, quarter-finals and semis were had a good time. We're going to penalties, aren't we? I don't want to. The game just wants it to go. A pass to him. Why did you let that go to the other guy? He was behind you. Oh no, it's Ronaldo as well. What was that cross? Okay, last attack. Just gotta go. Go.
Madrid supporters expect success, and that'll be no different today.
No, they've seen plenty of it down the years, haven't they? And that plays its part with the players. Some can handle it, some can't.
Come on. Origi! Penalty! And he's off as well. Pepe's gone. He doesn't even listen. That's it. Penalty.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind. Went for the pocket. No argument.
And it's over. Last second. I could have even scored with Origi, but I mean, I'll take it. Milner. I've done it. It's over. So, 4-3 final. Oh, well. So, anyway, that's this episode, guys. That's a long episode, actually. So, let's have a look at that. We have Real Madrid beating Bayern Munich 2-0. Paris Saint-Germain beating Barcelona 2-1. Liverpool beating Chelsea 4-0. And then Man United beating Juventus 1-0. We have Real Madrid beating Paris Saint-Germain 3-2. Liverpool beating Man United 1-0. And then Real Madrid and Liverpool drawing 2-2. And then it goes into extra time. And it's a 4-3 victory to Liverpool. So Liverpool in the tournament. So thank you guys for watching this episode. If you liked it, please give it a like. Come for an episode of FIFA 17. And if there's a game you want me to play in the future, please put that in as well. And I'll see you in the next video.